seen first. Built a whole gymnasium. At one end of the hall were three tables for George Bush, Ronald Reagan, and the moderator. But since this afternoon, Reagan had been trying to enlarge the debate to include all the Republican candidates. The sponsor of the encounter, the National Telegraph, refused. Reagan claimed that since he had paid for the confrontation, he had the right to change the ground rules. Later, a very angry Ronald Reagan strode onto the platform. He didn't come alone. He brought four other candidates with him onto the stage. Then the moderator, John Breen, an editor of the paper, set the rules for the debate. When Ronald Reagan tried to protest, Breen attempted to have his microphone cut off. Reagan accompanied the four candidates to the edge of the stage as they left, a gesture of protest against the newspaper.